there is a conflict zone in Azaban City or near Azaban City. I'm going to fly there, break out, join a faction, and then see how we get on. I've got a little eagle ship, which is basically one up from the Sidewinder, which is your first ship, and I've put a few weapons on it, a few lasers, nothing exciting. Right, let's jump to it. See how I get on. I don't think I'm going to do particularly well, but we'll see. You have to go round this Earth-like planet. There are random encounters you can do, you can come across pirates and stuff. Like that one there, the unidentified single source, that's very likely to be a pirate of some sort. Or maybe even another player, but I'm going to head straight for the conflict zone. So basically this is going to be if we summed it up, team deathmatch. I'm going to drop out here. Wait for it to finish. I've got to choose a fraction, choose a side. I'm going to join the People's Party side, not the Federal. Oh, interesting. There's nothing on my scanner. Oh, there's a massive fight going on here. Oh, hang on. Something going on over here. Okay. There's an enemy. Game's all about power management. I'm not doing very well at the moment. Wow. Got my shields out. Can't wait for them to recharge.
Target shields offline. Shields online. Thank you.
Ah! That's much bigger than me. Die, die, die! Whoops, I grabbed him. And I'm dead! Holy hell. That's harsh. Worse than that, I can't continue. So, death has a cost in this game. It's not too bad actually, it's 10% of pretty much of what you own. So, to rebuy my entire ship costs 4,000 credits, so it's not too bad. I've got 40,000, so I could die about 10 times before I got to really worry about it. I will take my old loadout. I will probably spawn at a space station nearby. I might try that again, that was fun. Short-lived, but fun. Loading takes forever in this game. Okay, I'm in overly bright Azaban City. Let's get out of here, let's get back to that conflict zone. There's been a lot of activity in this space station today. You see debris of other ships where they've been shut up. Floating around.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Detecting hostile scan.
getting clear of the station. And then back to the conflict zone.
4, 3,
2, 1, engage. It's quite handy, this PvP sort of area being so close. Okay. Again, join a side. Hope for the game to catch up a little, and hopefully there'll be some fighting going on. Oh, it might be over here. Obviously, green dots on the radar are friendly. Red are enemy. Helps me get my guns out. Eek, time to dodge and run.
Target shields offline.
Over where my shields is, they've got power management on the right there. You can see all my energy at the moment is in systems, which basically brings my shields back up, and engines so I can run. I've got to move the power over to weapons zone when I want to go back in the fight. Thus. Shields are getting low. And they're still hitting me. if I might have ran too far. Holy crap! That was close. Not too sure if I'm actually damaging him.
Shields offline.
Shields offline. Oh dear. Boom. Well, I'm not very good at the combat. Well, I was sort of taking on a ship that's much bigger than myself. Oh dear. Let's look in the loadout, see if I can do anything about it. I kept knocking the shields down, but I just couldn't, like, do any damage. I mean, I have a smaller ship, I could turn on him quicker. Quick look at my ship. Oh. I got three lasers, kill one, scanner. Probably the station has nothing available to buy. Okay. Okay, I'm going to try again. People looking outside the entrance. I'm going to destroy a ship today. Though I have really destroyed mine twice already. I think the lack of action at the start gives you a chance to pick your side before you're committed to like fighting. Oh my god. Aha.
Target shields online. Target shields offline.
This guy's trying to run.
Target shields online. Target shields offline.
Yeah, got a kill! Next. Chasing him has pulled me out of the fight a bit. Target.
Under attack. Target shield offline. Target shields online. Target shields offline.
The weapons to recharge. Beautiful! Haha! Some fighting going over here. At the moment the health of my ship's pretty good, 100% health, full shields. I need to sort my target tonight. Okay. Seems to be a lack of targets. Seems to be some action going off over here. Let's go have a look and see what's happening. Ah, red.
Target shields offline. Target shields online.
Oh, the concentration. Crap. My turn to run. Just not strong enough. Probably this ship's much faster than mine, so he can just outrun me. Time to leave. I think I'm under fire. Leaving is not easy. Eek! Come on, jump! Jump! Oh yeah, that was close. I'm going back to a station to repair and yeah, that's pretty intense. I think I want to go back with more weapons and a bigger ship. I did get a couple of kills, which is awesome. Well, I escaped with 30% health, 37% health, damn it. This is one of the newer stations in Beta 2. You land on the outside, you don't actually fly into it.
Request granted.
It's quite difficult this one because it's not very well lit. And there isn't that many pads either, I see it for. Approaching the wrong way, need to turn around. So dark! There we go. Beautifully landed. See how much this actually cost me. I got about 700 credits for killing two ships, and it's going to cost me 1,000 to repair, so that wasn't a good deal. Okay, that's it.